Maverick back to the point. Stepan can't hold it in. Here's Kelly trying to get around him and does. Shorthanded. Kelly moving in. Scores! Chris Kelly! Shorthanded goal! 1-0 Ottawa.
Only the second shorthanded goal scored against these Rangers this season. Oh my. You know what? This is what's been going wrong for the Ottawa Senators. They get these kind of plays go against them. That should have been a penalty call. There's no doubt about that. But off of that same play, still shorthanded. Here is Kelly able to get to the puck. Shoots and he scores. And you may notice that 21 is the rookie Stepan, which often plays the power play on the point. He, of course, did not react like a defenseman on that play.
Shot back to the corner. Here's Neal again. Back to the point. Kuba throws it just wide of the net. Back in front again. Kelly scores! Over the shoulder of Lundqvist. Second goal of the night by Kelly gives them the lead.
What an outstanding play by Kelly, but really started the play by playing a little pool with the backboards. Kuba makes a smart play getting the puck or keeping the puck in the zone and then keeping it deep by missing the net wide. Left side of your screen, the puck will go from Neal to Kuba. Watch what he does, just a see-through shot to get the puck somewhere near Ruutu, who finds Kelly. And there it is, a 2-1 lead by the Senators late in the game. Well played, well executed, good execution by all players involved. And finally, Chris Kelly is second of the night.
10 seconds to go. Centering pass comes out and it's poked away by Kelly before the shot can come in. Now it's a race to the empty net. Kelly looking for the hat trick goal, and he gets it. While falling, makes the defensive play at the other end to take away a chance and gets the hat trick goal into the empty net.
Well, I don't have a problem telling you that, as I said, my first two picks for most consistent players of the year were both goaltenders. And if I'd had a number three, it would have been Chris Kelly. What a game of Chris Kelly. He has taken the team on his shoulders offensively, scoring all three goals in tonight's game, and never stopped a fight. You notice a little look at the clock. Just gave him an idea that he had time to get to the puck. And if he could slap it, even though the puck was rolling in the direction of the middle of the ice, it might find its way to the net. It did, and a huge win for the Senators.